County 0-5. Speaking on behalf of the 0-5 is local collaboration coordinator Dorey Rowland with Alicia Alkire.
Hi, my name is Dorey Rowland, and I work at the Lincoln County Health Department, and I'm the local collaboration coordinator for 0-5. And we're very grateful to be here this evening.
Hi, I'm Alicia Alkire. I am part of Dorey's design team on 0-5, and so we'll be talking with you today about our program.
0-5 is working with a variety of community partners to build a multi-sector, county-wide collaborative that will promote health and resiliency in kids ages 0-5. We envision a Lincoln County where all families and individuals with children ages 0-5 are valued, connected, and empowered through community-supported parenting.
And even though we are a new collaborative, we have been involved in several successful projects within our community already. And we plan to continue to make those positive impacts wherever we can.
So one of the projects that we recently did within the community is we hosted a collective impact training where we had 42 attendees from a variety of different sectors, different community partners, people from around the county. We also had representation from Flathead County and Boundary County. And that was a training where we had the opportunity to learn how to work better together and learn techniques on collaboration and how to make things happen in our community. Another project that we do is the Hopa Mountain Book Project. We have the opportunity to travel throughout the county and distribute beautiful new books to young people and to have the opportunity to engage with our parents and to share tips on literacy and how to spend time reading to your kids. Another project that we recently did is we worked with the Best Beginnings Coalition, the Card Clinic, to help supplement school supplies at the Kiwanis Stand Down for kids ages 0-5 for preschoolers and kindergartners. And we were able to get school supplies distributed out throughout the county as well to different classrooms. In the future, we hope to be involved in a variety of different community activities. In the next month, we'll be participating in the Trunk or Treat, and we'll also be participating in the Card Rally. We'll have a table there and a booth and a variety of different activities for kids. And we're really looking forward to collaborating on that event. It's going to be super fun. They have a pirate theme, so I think it's going to be a great time.
Building these relationships that help support parents and individuals and ultimately their children is important. Children are our future and deserve the greatest chance in life that their parent or caregiver and community can offer. A little bit about myself and why I'm involved in 0-5 is I'm a mother of three, I am a CASA volunteer, and a member of the Libby Community Garden. I chose to be involved in 0-5 Project because my number one job is to my kids. And with the help of my family, I'm able to do that job effectively, but not everyone has the same resources available to them. Which is why there is such a need for a program like 0-5 to assist in establishing those links and helping families to feel that connection. For me personally, it really brings back the old saying, it takes a village. And I think we owe it to our children and to our future generations to be that village.
We recognize that there are some amazing resources and amazing people in our community. So we at 0-5 hope that we can be a connector to help connect all of the people that really believe in the future of our community. And by investing in our little guys when they're younger, we believe that we're working to really bring health and happiness to our community as a whole. We invite anyone who is interested in being involved to contact us. We think that there's a lot of ways to get involved that are authentic, genuine, and meaningful. And we look forward to the opportunity to work with our community. Thank you. Any questions?
What would be the best way to contact you?
You can contact us. We do have a flyer in the packet. You can contact me. My phone number's in there. We also have an email. And we just launched our Facebook page, 0-5 Lincoln County. So we'd love it if you'd go and like it. And we'll also be available afterwards as well. Yes?
Where does most of your funding come from for all these projects?
So we're funded by the Headwaters Foundation, and they've committed to the community for at least 6 years. So I work out of the health department. Thank you very much for the opportunity. We really appreciate it.